Okay, if he doesn't put this wizard, I'll beat his back. Okay, so you guys gotta really force to go to the guy's back. Right, I'm here with Pichiliga, I get his leg, his head, put the wizard, Pichiga. Even when he puts the wizard, I gotta really start to force deals this way. You see, sometimes even with his wizard is not gonna be strong enough. Segura. Okay, and also, sometimes the guy will lean a little bit more forward, because he knows I can pull him back. Right, so I go to his leg. Okay, I go here, hit. Well, keep the wizard pitch up. And he's putting the wizard, strong wizard, because I'm going to his back. So I gotta really force in this direction first, going to his back. Right, he resists, then I go this way. Okay, I take him to the other side. That's when he's leaning forward. If he's more stand-up, I bring him back. If he's leaning forward to defend, you guys roll. Okay. Well, he's leaning forward, and I will try to make his knee also bend. You see, I'm kind of going like this. Huh? Okay, but first, you guys gotta really force to go for the guy's back. I am here, I really force, so I'm trying to go down. When he resists, then I cut. Okay, otherwise, if you don't force a lot for going to the guy's back, okay, I'm just here and I try to go. You guys will fall like that.
Why was it with this guy?
Huh?
Well, why did that happen?
Because I didn't force first in the other direction. Right, go for his right. Then I gotta really force here. If Pichiringa is more up, I'll bring him down. If he do like this to defend, okay, I will cut his knee and get under him. Boss, let's try.
Gotta be careful if he's doing too much body.